Hello everyone, this is Kunal and you're watching Mixtainment. In this video, we'll be having a look at a newly launched smartphone called Kult Beyond from a brand called Kult. It's a domestic mobile brand which made its debut into the smartphone industry with Kult 10 back in 2015. The smartphone will be available for sale exclusively on Amazon India from 18th of August. The phone is priced at ₹6,999. So now let's talk about the specifications of the phone. It comes with a 5.2-inch HD IPS display with a resolution of 1280 by 720 pixels along with 2.5D curved glass. So it's not a full HD display, but considering the price range, it's fine. It comes with a 1.25 GHz 64-bit quad-core processor. The manufacturer of the processor has not been specified though. It's a dual SIM phone and comes with a dedicated memory card slot, so you can use both your SIMs along with your memory card at the same time, which is a nice feature. It does have 4G VoLTE or Voice over LTE support, which is good. The phone comes with 3GB of RAM along with 32GB of internal storage, which is excellent for the price range. The storage can be expanded up to 32GB via a memory card. Now let's talk about the cameras on the phone. It has a 13MP selfie camera as well as a 13MP rear camera with dual LED flash. There is a fingerprint scanner at the back side of the smartphone, sitting just below the camera module. Apart from unlocking the device, the fingerprint scanner can open select applications, answer calls, play and pause music, movies and so on. Now talking about the battery, it has a 3000 mAh battery that is rated to offer up to 25 hours of talk time. The smartphone runs on the OS Android Nougat 7.0 out of the box, which is nice. So overall, the smartphone comes loaded with great features and functionality at a very attractive price. It does seem like an excellent value for money smartphone as per its specifications. So if you're looking to buy a budget smartphone and are willing to go for a new brand, then this could surely be a good choice for you. So that's all for now guys. Do like, share and comment on the video if you found it interesting. And please subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you and bye for now.